Hey everyone, my name is Manju and welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time you're watching my video, then please do hit that subscribe button. As I am from Vizag, here the climate is really moderate, ante it's not too cold, it's not too hot. So based on that, I created some really cute winter outfits. So if you want to know what all outfits I created, then keep on watching. For the first outfit here, I wore a really good high-waisted denims. So along with this denims, I wore a crop top. So you can either go for crop top or you can tuck the top that you wear. So to finish this up, I added a shrug which goes till the knee and is really comfortable for this winters. So I really like this look. This is my, you know, go-to outfit. If it's too hot, you can either remove the jacket, or if it's too cold, you can, you know, wear the jacket back. So jacket emanchi knee varaku untundi kabatti, to give that length I wore this along with heels. I feel this turned up into a really great outfit. This is a day to day based outfit which you can wear along with your friends for going out and all. So yeah, this is my first outfit. So the second outfit is this jumpsuit which I bought recently for my birthday. So deeniki chala deep neck both front and back icharu, and also this is sleeveless. Here ee top anedi just half sleeves unnai. You can either go for full sleeves top also, which looks really pretty with this. I don't have anything full sleeves which can be worn under this. Along with this, I wore some really cute boots. Please do try this look. Meeku unna emaina sleeveless tops, dresses, jumpsuit, anything, dan lopala meeku unna full sleeve shirt veskoni just layer it up, and that will turn into a really great outfit. For the next outfit, I chose this really cute one piece dress. So ee dress paina, if you have any dresses, you can either go for full sleeve tops or sweatshirts. So deeniki match ayyelaaga sweatshirts or tops I don't have, so I paired this up with this black plain top. As soon as you add a sweatshirt or shirt, adoka skirt lanti effect istund anamata, as you can see in the video. If you're not satisfied with the outfit that turned into, like I did, you can definitely add a jacket. And as soon as I added this jacket, the entire look turned into a really great outfit. To pair this up, I used the same boots which I used earlier. So add stockings underneath the dress if you want to make it look more nicer. And I feel overall this outfit is really good. So the next outfit is not really a proper winter outfit, but we can call it a semi-winter outfit maybe. I desperately wanted to add a kurta in this entire video, so here we go. For this outfit, I wore this denim which has cut at the knee. On top of this, I wore this kurta which has sleeves, and for this Indo-Western outfit, I added this shawl which gave little winter vibes. So overall, I feel this turned into a pretty good outfit which can be worn outside. The cut at the knee gives a very stylish effect. Also, you can, you know, fold at the bottom. So ila ee bottom ni meer koncham fold cheyochu. So to complete this, I wore this along with my loafers. So the last outfit is really simple and basic outfit. Wore this high-waisted jeans which is torn here and there, so this also has a cut at the knee. And I wore this along with this sweatshirt which you probably might have seen in my previous video. Sweatshirts are really great outfits for winters. Also, this is cropped, so this gives stylish yet, you know, winter vibes. And to finish this look, I added some sneakers. Yeah, overall this is a really simple and basic outfit yet goes with the winter vibes. So yeah, these are all the 5 outfits that I wanted to share in this video. As I mentioned, based on the climate at our city, all these outfits are given. That's it for today. Hope you all enjoyed watching this video and found this helpful. If you did, you know what to do. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. And I'll be back again next week. So until then.